Stocking or a glove? I keep telling you it's a front finger.
Oh, yeah.
Got me the fool. Sorry. Finger of fun, find us someone!
Charlotte, because it's time to play the price of prize.
Come on down, Charlotte!
Yeah! Okay, now, Charlotte, why do you think you're sitting here tonight?
I don't know.
Well, let's see if this will give you a clue. What is that, Charlotte?
My birthday cake.
Your birthday cake? You mean your Blue Peter birthday cake? It's fair to say that you're pretty obsessed with Blue Peter, is that right?
Yeah.
How much do you like the show?
A lot.
Yeah. And tell us, Charlotte, who's your favourite Blue Peter presenter?
Barney.
Oh, we love a bit of Barney Harwood. What would you do if you met him? Well, unfortunately, we don't actually have Barney with us here tonight, but we do have a very special message from his co-presenters, Ramsey and Lindsay.
Hey, Charlotte.
Well, sorry Barney's not with us here today, but he's on special Christmas assignment.
Charlotte, we were genuinely amazed at your achievements, and we think you're an inspiration to other viewers as well.
We really do, and that's why we want to give you some exclusive Blue Peter prizes.
So, Mark, it's back to you. Hey!
Alright! What do you think of that?
Alright, Charlotte, it's time to play. Here's one I slayed earlier. To send you on a Christmas treasure hunt. Poor old Santa is backstage because his sleigh broke down and he's run out of carrots for his reindeer.
Oh no.
Now we are going to give you 30 seconds to rescue him, and if you do, he will give you some amazing Blue Peter Christmas presents. How does that sound?
Really good.
Hang on a minute. 30 seconds. Not very long, is it?
It's not very long.
That is why we are giving you the chance to win more time. Yes, we are now going to ask you a series of questions all about Blue Peter. Now, for each one you get right, we'll give you an extra 10 seconds to find Santa. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Question one. In what year was Blue Peter first broadcast? Was it 1958, 1959, or 1960? Kayaked 2,000 miles of which river in 2010?
The Amazon River.
You're correct! Well done! The next 10 seconds, well done. Come on, final question. What town does Barney Harwood come from?
Blackpool.
Charlotte, you are absolutely right! Well done! That's all right. Congratulations!
To Ben and that.
Yeah, he's not bad at all, so you got two right. That's an extra 20 seconds, so in total, you've got 50 seconds to find Santa and give him a high five. Understood?
Yeah.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Let's do the ball. Start the clock in 3, 2, 1, go! Go, Santa! Go! Come on! Come on! Santa, which means you'll be getting the Blue Peter goodies. What do you think about that?
Cool.
Yeah. Now, wait a minute. What? Santa, you look awfully familiar. Charlotte, I think you should take Santa's beard off.
How are you?
Charlotte, how does it feel to meet your hero?
Amazing.
Are you
okay? Yeah. Well done, that was really impressive stuff.
Thank you.
Barney, yeah. What's more impressive? What do you think of Charlotte's achievements? I mean, look at all those badges.
Amazing. I've never seen anybody with that many badges on before.
Let's have a look at your badges. Look at that.
Look at the sport badges, you've got two. You've got last year's and this year's. Yeah. Two Blue Peter badges, the silver, the green for the environment, the purple for reviewing the show. I've never seen anybody with so many on. It's
apparently, just impressive. Two missing.
Just two.
Barney.
Yes.
Barney, what goodies have you got to Charlotte?
Yeah, Charlotte, we've been so impressed with what you've been getting involved with Blue Peter. So we've managed to get you some signed autographs. That's from myself, Lindsay and Radzi.
Oh, thank you for that.
Now, on the show, we also have the big badge wall. Every week, our viewers send in letters and artwork. We stick it onto the big badge wall, which you know. Well, the guy who made it has made you your very own special big badge wall.
Oh, amazing!
You can have it at home. So you can put photographs on it, or you can put pictures of your family on it, stuff like that. But that's the only one in the world just for you. And we thought, as an extra special treat, what we'd like to give you, because you're such a huge fan and we think you're a genius, is get you into the studio yourself. Very special VIP tour backstage, and we're going to invite you to come and meet myself, Lindsay and Radzi, and watch us perform a live show.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Merry Christmas!
How are you doing about that, Charlotte?
Amazing!
Merry Christmas!
Oh.
Have you had a good day?
Yeah!
That was a stupid question, but of course
you did. Absolutely amazing, and Barney, thank you ever so much for helping.
Cheers, mate.
Awesome. I think you've made Charlotte's year, haven't you?
Let's hear it for Charlotte and Barney Harwood.
Yay!
Lovely.
Now, in just a few moments, Mark and Eve will be going head to head in this week's Mark versus Challenge.
Oh dear.
But before that, we played a Christmas wind up on our audience before the show. They didn't know what hit them.
Ah, top banter.